it when there's like when you're talking to a porn star, when there's like or ex porn star, there's feelings involved. Like she's like your little sister and my girlfriend, and like you talk to her about this kind of stuff, and you're just like,
you're like, please. She's don't like, she's like, be my mouth
is much bigger than Riley's. I'm like, that's nice.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm just like this. Oh, normally, like if like her like kiss her when they were on the show, I'm like, yeah, why don't you fucking show the fucking audience, eh? And now I'm like, I hope she fucking stops soon.
That's crazy. I was gonna ask you this because you mentioned this in a vlog before that you don't like fast sex, right?
That's what made the like, first super, two super times rhythmic, so bad.
Speedy sex. What does make a guy good at sex?
Well, with Mike, he actually does like. Every time that we have sex, like every single type of stroke, like he doesn't just do one. So I
would
get, like,
not
everything.
Have guessed this. Is it because you care?
I think it's I hate to say this, but I think it's because of I've been at it for a long time. Experience is everything. Like
that kind of grosses me out. Like whenever I think about it, like,
well, that's the
sometimes I think like, why is he so good at sex? And I'm like, fuck, it's because he's fucked so many girls.
Oh no.
Well, that's also been the other kind of savior, and this is the thing I talked about on Adam. That's been the other savior for us. Like if I was like some like if I was Dan, the male Danny, coming into this relationship. Some simp guy that's like trying to figure out like no I just mean a virgin. That's all I mean. I don't sorry, I don't know how that came out. But if I was just like a virgin like simp dude who came into the relationship never having sex before and just like I'm okay with the fact that you've done all that stuff, babe.
No, I think it takes an experienced cowboy to wrangle the stallion.
That's not what I mean either. All I mean is like my past is fucked too. It just doesn't happen to be on camera. Do you know what I'm saying?
And so like, except that one time with the VCR.
That's true. That we talked about on the show before. But I think another thing you could speak to it more. But I think another thing that makes a good lover too, and maybe you could attest to it as well, is the details. Are you like? Even as much as like cradling a girl's head when you're in missionary and she doesn't have anything to put her head on for some reason, like the pillow moves, you know what I'm saying? Like certain like little moves, like are the details that come along with experience.
You know what's helped me a lot is my wrestling background.
Really?
Yeah, dead ass.
This is the most dead amazing serious. Thing I've ever heard.
Dead serious. Yeah, just like I know how to like manipulate bodies and like I'm always aware of where all your like limbs are and where your head is. And, yeah.